52 pounds. This is Garrett Hammond of Chambersburg, Pennsylvania. He's in the gray and blue wrestling Jimmy Klass of Holy, Maine. Hammond, a runner-up in Pennsylvania a year ago. Klass go in on a leg and six. Scores and has him stretched out. Hammond trying to swim back. Klass has him barred up. 40 seconds in, leads 2-0. And a little elbow to the face as he tries to swim to the head. Now Klass catches the head, nothing doing. Barred up, 45 seconds to go. And we'll get a long dead for potentially danger. Oh, blood time, I'm sorry. Klass cuts his hand open. Or Hammond cut his face open and is bleeding on Klass, more likely scenario. Look at Hammond. As I said, Hammond, the runner-up in Pennsylvania a year ago. Out of Chambersburg, the Harrisburg area, District 3. It's really become, I don't want to say the center of Pennsylvania wrestling, but certainly right there with District 11 and District 7. You know, your long time power holders in the state. Certainly with the rise of Central Dolphin, who you'll see next weekend at Beast of the East. That's been a rising tide lifts all boats situation. That whole area is fantastic. Turned out a ton of dominated the state tournament last year. As much as the region dominates the Pennsylvania state tournament at the big school level, but certainly rolled out a ton of quality kids' chance. Mark Sneller being the headliner. As Hammond to his feet gets taken, returned back down by Klass. Something big return. 20 seconds left.
20 seconds, Jimmy.
19 to go. 2-0 your score. Klass certainly at an advantage if you can ride this period out. This round anyway, certainly we can see some to force a Harrisburg area kid that will tilt that tightest tilt series is made its way through that. Digging for it now. Five gets his arm. Hammond goes out and nothing else but to get Claus to try and handle it. Using that to suck the wrist in. This gym gets loud and hurt. Any of you who would have a chance to attend an event here, I highly recommend. This weekend. We get one time again. Oh, it's Claus's chin is cut open. We've got blood just about everywhere. Yeah, Claus is bleeding like a stuck pig.
Himself up.
With a 2-point lead that doesn't necessarily jumps the whistle. That's his second caution. So suddenly with a pair of cautions and a stall warning, this gets interesting penalty point-wise for Garrett Hanna. He's asking for clarification. I believe the rule is we're not allowed to start before the whistle is blown. Watch defensive call. Now has a half pretty high, pretty deep. He's getting back. One hit, just a one count, so no score. He can shake. He's going to score. Hammond puts himself in a precarious position. Now he's scrambling. 105 left. Quad's trying to find something. Now, as I mentioned, dead stalemate. That's the best news Garrett Hammond can hear. 57 seconds left, 4-2. Jimmy Claus is going to have to hunt reversal at this point.
Come on, Jimmy, come on, come on. Come on, Jimmy, come on.
Real high. Hammond has to return, but has the stall warning. Is able to. Zoom back in for you. 44 seconds to go. Garrett Hammond leads Jimmy Claus 4-2. There's your tilt. 2, 3, 4, and 5. A slow 5 count, but Garrett Hammond extends his lead to 7-2. And is just going to hang out with Claus on his back. Second two, 13 seconds left. Garrett Hammond, barring a miracle, gonna be your winner at 152. I grab my pen to write that down. Hammond covers, will blow dead, or blow started, sorry. Great work on top from Garrett Hammond. We've written that wrestling period by Hammond. Your winner by final score, 7-2, Garrett Hammond of Chambersburg, Pennsylvania.